Okay, there it is. Okay. Yeah, Nautilus is really fast, too. Southeast. I think this is Duster. Let me make sure. Yeah, it's the village of bards and geomancers. Is the bard armor better? Let's just see. It is better. Well, the difference is what it does to your stats. So, mind is 51. No, white robe's better. Because mind stat affects all her singing. Okay, pretty small village overall. Singing about summons. Mm-hmm. Alright, well, mostly a waste of time to come here. We've already been to Repleto. That's one of the other places to go. Now let's head for Doga's Manor. Doga's Manor. Moogles. Don't quite know how to do it. Good of you to come. I have something to tell you. That's a pretty good party member. Gold ore. It was a fake crystal. It only made gold. I love it. I fucking love that. Actually, let's have Ignis lead. Actually, it really doesn't matter. All we're gonna get from that other quest is the ultimate weapon, which we already can have. I'll take that. Oh wait, did I just miss it? Is it up here? Where is the dungeon? Guess what? Nobody's equipped to cast spells. That's more than a little annoying. I gotta get... Oy vey. What am I doing? This is not the right equipment at all. I don't think I can do any damage that way. See if Soul Eater does any damage. Good, it does dark damage. Luna, if you don't have any magic casting... Yeah, you can just use items. It's not a big deal. This is probably a very short dungeon. Look at them. Dread Knights. Yeah, Soul Eater does the trick. South from Saronia. Temple of Time lies between the pillars of the Cape Twin Horn. Thanks, I guess. Enemies in the air. Underwater. Doga's village. There we go, level 7. I don't think, I wouldn't believe there'd be like level 8 spells here or something. No. Okay. Well, that was useful. Wait. Oh wait, I have to get out of here first. I keep forgetting the mountains are a problem. Ew, that's gross. Under an island east of Goldor's Mountain. See what's in here. I'm not quite familiar myself. I don't think I've been to this dungeon before. I got claws. Looks so dumb. Got some high EXP area here. Which is fine. Nothing wrong with leveling up. Breaking that 2,000.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.